What's going on, guys? It's Phil, and today we're going to be continuing our walkthrough of Injustice 2. This is part 5. The previous parts can be found on my channel, and part 1 can be found on my other channel, but all those links can be found down in the description down below. Let's get back into it.
I'm sorry. I didn't come here to fight you. This is exactly what happened up there. First, they take out communications, then...
Snap.
They're your oceans, but it's also my sector. Let me help you.
Here they come.
Cover me.
Willpower. SMH. Oh. Chia, what the fuck? Where'd she come from?
I thought the only regime down here to torture would be Aquaman.
Cheetah.
Let's not beat around the bush. Wonder Woman's in hiding. Maybe down here. Tell me, where's your Amazon friend?
Didn't you hear? I unfriended her. So did Atlantis.
Liar! I don't need a golden lasso to make you tell the truth.
Okay. Can I wait? I can't tag. Yeah, I cannot tag moves in this. Okay. She gotta fuck shit up. Fashion. Oh my god. Yeah, this is totally a fair fight when I don't know the moves. God damn it, Injustice. Triangle, triangle, okay.
You won't survive me.
Green Lantern's got you.
Oh, she hit me mid super? Oh, that's a thing? Jesus Christ, that was a disaster. I need to start being like Batman, Superman, Darkseid. Those are characters that I know pretty like decently. I could actually put up a fight, like I know the combos. But not being able to tag them just seems silly to me. Get him, Aquaman.
My people are getting flanked. Hold this line. Be our rear guard.
On it. And you?
I'm the vanguard.
Who's this?
Hal Jordan. You have returned.
Good to be back where I belong. Kind of like you in a prison cell.
Oh, shit.
Even as Yellow Lantern, you never showed me the proper respect. But I will show you how easily your will is broken.
Okay, sorry guys. I know I can do this every time, but a quick refresh. I really need to try to memorize some of these. And special moves, Lantern's Might. Or charge Should I overcharge Lantern? Oh, after I get smashed. Hang on. There we go. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. What is it? Back? Oh, it's backwards. Oh, no. Forward is down square. Okay. Shit. Hey, that was nice. That was like the best combo I've done all game. Hey, hit them legs. Break this. You tell him, Clint Dempsey, why is he being so enraged? Oh, shit.
We're locking down the gates, but the fight's not over.
Where's this leave us?
You put yourself at risk for Atlantis. Maybe you can be trusted.
So, you're in?
I can't. I belong here, defending my people.
Oh, snap. Atrocitus. And Dexter.
Atrocitus and Dexstar, agents of vengeance, powered by rage. Don't worry, I'll handle these two, ring to ring.
Good luck.
I fucking hope so.
You've been messing with my head, haven't you, Atrocitus?
Sinestro's yellow lantern slaughtered millions, and their victims demand vengeance. You may have cast off their ring. But you are not absolved.
You're not the first person to tell me that.
Dexter would tear your heart out and lap your blood. But I sense you have a higher calling. A spark glowing within you. A spark of rage!
Oh, snap.
Your allies. How could you ever forgive yourself?
I can't.
Then burn.
Oh, snap. Fight it, Hal. Oh. Beware my power. Green Lantern's light.
Green Lantern's light! You're right. I do hate myself for what I've done. But my will is stronger than my hate.
Oh, you like that, Atrocitus? You like when I mash square? Huh? Oh, you like when I mash square when I'm crouched? Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Fuck. Hey. I thought he was dead. Now he's this. Boom. Hell Jordan, bitches. That's the end of the chapter, I think. We got a lot of rewards.
Is complete. Earth's defense is irreversibly compromised. Begin the countdown.
Who's next? Who are we playing as next? My guess would be Aquaman, because he's defending the Atlantis. Maybe we're going to defend Atlantis with him, but who knows. And Brainiac's ships are arriving on Earth. Fucking shit up. Oh, snap. That's the mothership right there in the clouds. You can already tell.
I circled the globe. Larger ships are being positioned over these major cities.
Even with Aquaman's Marines, we're still badly outnumbered. What's the plan? You have one, right?
We have to evacuate the occupied cities before taking on Brainiac.
On the Luthor Wayne payroll?
Only Blue Beetle and Firestorm. But they're busy.
Too busy for this?
They're the last line of defense if Brainiac moves on Superman.
Well, if Brainiac doesn't try busting him out of prison, Black Adam and Wonder Woman will. The worse things get, the more people will think we should let him out to help. I'm just saying.
Hope the new kids can hold down the most wanted man in the galaxy.
Beetle and Firestorm are green. But together, they're the most powerful team we have.
Are they?
For real, Jaime. Batman does not think we're important. Aliens are invading and we're on guard duty?
Guarding Superman and his cronies.
Who already have guards. We're guarding guards. We're redundant.
Jason, you need to step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Matrix? We could take on Brainiac and boom. Accidentally blow up the world.
Jaime's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Listen to yourselves, you two! We're badasses! And badasses belong on the front lines!
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis. Brainiac and Superman both? That's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between a crisis and an apocalypse?
That's the voice for that. Kid Icarus, I think. Is that Damian Wayne? I think it is. Let Superman out. Come on.
Brainiac?
Or the Superman fan club?
Either way, I suggest we fuse.
So am I gonna choose between Firestorm and Blue Beetle?
Game on.
Oh yeah, it's Wonder Woman and Black Adam. They've already fucking killed a few guards. Wait, is that Black Adam? It is, yeah. Here we go. No, what you're telling me, Firestorm, Blue Beetle can take those two on? I don't know about that. Firestorm maybe, but Blue Beetle?
Red Sun cell secure. It must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Oh, he knows. The generator's already off? Is there nothing to escape? Oh, snap. That is Damian Wayne, right? I think it is. Bust them out. Prison break. See, I didn't know Black Adam had like a white cape behind him. I thought it was just black cape.
Here's the plan. One of us takes Adam. The other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.